Okay, so now that we're actually at the hotel, we're gonna go and get food because I haven't eaten since dinner. Where are we actually going right now? To the night market.
Are we eating?
And the bag.
Yeah.
And dinner.
Morning.
What day is it today? Monday. It's like 8:15.
We're
going to get breakfast.
So thick. It's like,
what does it taste like?
Oh, it's really good. See, it's thick.
Whoa.
It's like
take it in.
No.
Oh, and it tastes weird.
It's nice.
It's like meringue.
Mmm. It's like meringue. Yucky blue chunks.
You purchased this jacket?
Oh.
Don't be
bad.
We're gonna drop the suitcase off that we just bought, and then we're going to. What are we doing after this? Getting lunch. And then we're going on a prison tour to the Hanoi prison, which I'm really excited about because I love prison tours. Yeah, leave Toby there. Just finished at the prison, and where are we going now? Walking to where, Dad? Yeah, trying to find out how to get home. I think trying to find something sweet. I don't really know. Let's hope. We've been walking for so long.
So long.
Anyway, what's that? Finally eating sweet food. This is the sweetest we're gonna get. I'm craving.
It's sun gun.
Okay. Massage now. See you, Dad. Well, we just finished our massage. How was it, Tobe? Yeah, it was really good. I mean, they didn't really listen to our instructions very well, but it's fine. And now we're just gonna chill in our rooms until we go to bed. Good night. All right, what day are we now? Three? Day kind of three. And we're going to Ninbin. We're gonna get a 2-hour bus. And it's like countryside of Vietnam. And we're there like all day. We don't get back. We have to wake up at 6:30 and we don't get back till like 8 p.m. So, yeah, I'm losing this guy. but yeah, we're going to walk on the bus now. I'm so excited. We're going, I think we're going on like a river, like a kayaking thing over.
Another one over there.
That was
fun
as well.
Now we're on a little electric car and we're at, what's this place called? Something Din Pagoda? Yeah, the Pagoda. That's where we are, right? So we're finally going on the boat now. What we came for, what we've only been here traveling for 5 hours for. But it's like a 2.5-hour trip, like on a boat. Not like a motorboat, like a Asian boat. like 3 hours to, where are we? Where is the final destination? A cave.
What?
Final destination's a cave, right? I think it is. And then 3 hours back on the boat. Gonna be here for a while. Yes, where? Yeah?
Yeah, so it's good.
No time.
No time for ice cream. Down now. Days, like, you've been so exhausting, but it's been so fun. We have to be back at the bus by 4:30. I'm pretty sure we're driving back after that. And have a kind of early start to get to Halong Bay. That's so exciting. Good morning. We're waiting for the bus.
Yes.
We love this.
It's pretty cold.
It reclines so far. So we're gonna drive, I'm gonna edit and watch movies. Music. Let's go. We get to go do all these activities later and it's gonna be so fun. I'm so excited. This is better than Millie, isn't it?
Oh. Oh, so with a view. Yes, please.
So we're in Sapa, 1400 metres above sea level. Fog's rolling in, we're going for a walk. I was a bit crook after the train ride, a bit of motion sickness.
Yeah, okay,
about you. Over and out, Roger Wilco, 0011.